So. Links 1. Wir könnten jetzt theoretisch mit dem Fährmann fahren. Aber erst einmal. A small tree is growing in the puddle. Ja, das ist das Besondere. Wenn wir hier die Wasserpfütze hinschicken, dann wächst dort ein kleiner Baum. Okay. I'll be able to have a nice drink on the surface. Okay, I'll be able to have a nice drink on the surface. Ja. Hier ist niemand mehr. Welcome to Hotlands. Weil jetzt gehen die besonderen Sachen los. Falls euch aufgefallen ist, Snowdrakes Vater war nicht mehr im Hotel. Bah. You again. Bah. I don't care about going free. Do you think humans could appreciate the details of classic puzzles? Ja, sieht immer noch aus wie ein Goomba, meiner Meinung nach. Ja, hier ist Monster Kid abgerutscht. Das kannten wir alles. You hear a passing conversation. Sorry, it's just funny. That's my wish too. Okay, die Echo Flowers haben auch nichts Neues zu sagen. Also können wir die Echo Flowers hier ruhig in Ruhe lassen. You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Jo. Jetzt kommt hier das Lustige, den Weg hier zu finden. Bevor die Lampen ausgehen. Nächste Station, Tem Village. Da werden wir denn wahrscheinlich dieses Mal nicht das berühmte Bab-Dab-Dub hören. Nein. Wow, Tem hier News, very good. Wow, Tem hier News, very good. Yay, Tams can go free. A pleasing development, no? Ja, Bob redet normal. Wow, if Tams can go on surface, can see a lot of cute humans. Everyone's go free, but Tam not leave, Tam watch egg. Tam will be happy family. It's a hard boiled, yeah. Oives. She's waiting for someone to let her out, yeah. Mushroom Dance. Whatever could it mean? It symbolized my unbridled happiness. The government told me they are willing to transplant me outside. Why didn't you smile at my dance? It almost feels a little rude. Yeah, Mushroom Dance. It symbolized my unbridled happiness. The government told me that they are willing to transplant me outside. Yeah. Gut, Temp Shop. Hoi, welcome to the Temp Shop. Talk. Say hello. Hoi. I'm Tammy. Tammy Armor. Temp's armor is so good and battle become easy. But bla bla bla. Ja, wir offer Scholarships. Temp History. Yay. Temp got degree in Temp Studies. Temp can tell you all about deep history. Yay, go to Temp Shop. Boy. Gut, Tem Shop, das wäre auch erledigt. Also wir haben Tem Village. Abgeschlossen. Das heißt, wir können jetzt zurückgehen nach Waterfall. Toriel hat ja keine neuen Messages mehr für mich. Genau. Jetzt können wir nämlich zum Beispiel endlich mal erfahren, warum Asgore Fluffy Buns genannt wird. Denn der gute... Oh, I know you could do it. Talk. Fluffy Bun 2. Okay, okay, I remember it clearly now. It was the monthly address at the castle and the queen was giving her part on current events. After finishing her update, she moved to pass on the microphone to the king. However, she didn't realize the microphone was still in her hands when she said, "Your turn, Fluffy Buns." The audience burst into laughter. Realizing what she had said, she started laughing too. After a few moments, the king held up his arms, the crowd gets silent. He leaned towards the microphone's expression, stern. "Dear citizens, thank you for coming here today. I, King Fluffy Buns, and the rest is history." Is Esco a goat? A goat? Actually, that reminds me, Toy once wore a flower-patterned muumuu. Folks keep saying nice muumuu to her, but she keeps thinking they were calling her a cow. Shows he never wore it again. What was the question again? Oh, right. Asgore. He's a real interesting type of monster. The strongest type of all. We call them boss monsters. When they have an offspring, the soul power of the parents flows into the child, causing the child to grow at the parent's age. But Asgore doesn't have a child, so he's been stuck at the same age and probably will be forever. Huh? What if the child is a human? What? Nah, that wouldn't work. So if Asgore's your father, he'd definitely outlive you. Asgore and Toya. Oh yeah, of course. Toya was queen and Asgore was the king. It was tragic when she left, since everyone knew she was really the brains behind the throne. But it was also just a tense bit reliving, you know? Those two were really insufferable together. Nothing noses, being all cute and cuddly in public. Embarrassing their children. They were so sweet it made me sick. Thank God these days are over. Undyne. Undyne, she's really come a long way since she was a little archer. I used to be a hero myself back in the old days. Gerson the Hammer of Sustish. Justice. When she was younger, Undyne would follow me around to watch me beat up bad guys. Sometimes she even tried to help. Though most of the time the folks she attacked weren't bad guys. It'd be the mailman or something like that. Anywho, I appreciate it. Wahaha. Okay. Wahaha. Good. Be careful out there, kid. Gut, hier können wir wieder zur Fähre, wollen wir aber nicht. Denn wir können ja einfach reverse gehen. North Block, Aquis, East Hotland, Tammy Village, ja. It's a snail. You wonder if Toya has seen it. Snail, snail, you reach the end of your extensive journey. Snail, snail, what a long trip. Remember to stretch your muscles. The housing market will probably crash now, but you know, home is where the heart is. Using its money, the snail bought a hat. Ja, Blueky ist gerade hier nirgends zu sehen. Weil Blueky hier bei Metatron ist. There you are, Frisk darling. Feast your eyes, Dr. Arthur's completed my wonderful new party. Oh, and did you hear? The barrier's open. I can't wait to see the sun. The greatest spotlight of all. Oh yes, I suppose I should thank you too, darling. Before fighting you, I had forgotten how fun it was to perform with others. So I've been searching for hot talents to fill up my upcoming trouble. So far, Shiren's agreed to be my backup singer. And Blue, Napster Book here will be my sound mixer. The three of us performing together. It really fits overdue, doesn't it? Crystal, can you help me with something? What kind of merchandise do you think humans would want to buy? I've thought of a few ideas so far. Buttons with my face, stickers with my face, CDs with my face, posters with my face, t-shirts with my face, underwear with my face, and plush dolls of Toriel. But you know, with my face instead of hers. So what do you think? A yes or no proof was not provided. Fabulous, I completely agree. Yeah, good. Oh, Chris, why don't you go see how Arthur is doing? Since the flash of light, she's been working hard to set everything right. Haha, about time, huh? Yeah. Da können wir leider nichts machen. Wir können auch für sich rein. What done? That says heißt. Hide and tell her I say something cool. Human, I'll never forget when you cheered me up. When I was pretending to sleep. No one had ever had so much fail in my sake sleep. Also this is awkward, but what's your name? Everyone seems to know it now, except me. It seems like I've been missing out lately. I was just sitting at home listening to tunes. There was a flash of light outside my window. I saw the snails on the farm disappear. Then I heard a knock at the door. The flash of light wanted to come in. I closed the blinds. Now everyone knows your name except for me. Frisk? Okay. I won't forget it. Your name? Frisk. I didn't forget. Because I cried the letters into my head. Oh no, the letters in my hand are joining together. Oh no, I'm going to forget your name. Oh no, I'm trying to cry more tears into my head. Oh no, the tears are all forming a big pile. Oh no, your name's getting really long. Ja, hier drin gibt's nichts Neues. Seine Musik ist alle weg. It's a spiderweb. There's a fly from Baxin on it. Ja, das hatten wir ja bereits alles. Hier gibt's ja kein neues Tagebuch, oder? Dear Diary, she surprised me with something today. Ja, das ist alles, was wir schon mal hatten. Sounds like only fire lives here now, ja? So you helped get us all free. I guess I really acted like a dummy to you. Ja, das war der Angry, der Mad Dummy. Der ist jetzt nun ganz nett. So, einmal durch den Müll warten, um mit Woshua zu reden. Piles of garbage, there are quite a few brands you recognize. There's a pile of yellow names in the trash pile, ja. Ja, die Golden Flowers, die hier immer aufwachsen. Don't wreck your dirty feet in here, I just cleaned this trash, ja. Gut. Dann können wir von hier aus wieder verschwinden. So. Das war der Teil von Waterfall. This little bird wants to carry you across. Accept the bird's offer. Get a ride. Ja, ich habe leider auch nicht mehr viel zu sagen jetzt, während dem Game über, während wir zu den ganzen Leuten laufen. Da wir ja jetzt wirklich schon am Ende sind, nochmal mit allen reden, was sie über ihre Freiheit zu sagen haben. We can go and see the real stars now, but I still don't know what those are. Ja, jetzt müssen wir nochmal den langen Weg hier gehen. Das könnte ein bisschen nervig werden und Zeit rauben. War niemand mehr. Und ja, das leuchtende Wasser hier sieht immer noch so abgespaced aus. Oh, und ich habe ganz vergessen zu gucken beim Art Club. Aber das können wir ja nachher noch schnell machen, wenn wir wieder zurück sind. Von der ganzen Geschichte hier. Oh ja, stimmt. Onion Zahn fehlte noch. I've been wondering when we are all gonna go free. Since if we did, how would I ever know? Well, I keep my tentacles out for you. You hear? As soon as I know, I'll be the first to tell you. You hear? Ja, Kumpel, wir sind alle frei. Oh ja, Shiren und ihre Schwester. It's good to be with my sister again. Part of me wants to see my new brother Aaron. But most other parts of me don't. It's good to be with my sister again. Ja, das ist nämlich Chirons Schwester. Auch wenn Chiron hier ein bisschen komisch aussieht, wir leider nicht mit ihr sprechen können. Jo. The music continues and doesn't stop here. Take an umbrella? Take one. You took an umbrella. Ja, weil am Ende von hier steht ja glaube ich noch Aaron rum, mit dem wir noch reden müssen. Für euch lasse ich jetzt wirklich nichts aus. Echo Flower, aber damit wir nicht nass werden, nehme ich halt den Schirm mit. Die Hauptstadt, wo wir vorhin ja waren. First ghosts are real, now anime is real. All my nightmares are true. Jo, Aaron hat Angst vor Geistern und Animes. Kann man halt nichts machen. Ein bisschen Mitleid mit Aaron haben, das war's aber auch schon. Wir gehen jetzt erstmal wieder zurück. Pack den Umbrella weg. Und da sind wir ja vom Waterfall auch gleich wieder in Snowden. Ja, also den beiden sind wir schon mal begegnet hier. It's gotta be any day now. Ja, Onion Sun, wir sind alle frei. Also nicht nur, dass das heute eine lange Aufnahmesession wird, es werden auch einige Folgen sein. Die ich dazu bringen habe. Weil ich nehme ja jetzt schon wieder ziemlich lange auf. Den Bossfight und all das. So, Sun's Teleskop. It's not looking telescope. Jo. Hier steht nichts mehr. Ob Nice Cream Guy auch Pistazie hatte? Ich mag nämlich Pistazie. So, nächste Station. Seems like the mouse has freed some of the cheese from the crystal somehow. Ja, mit einer kleinen Spitzhacke. Und hier gehe ich nicht zurück. We go for the ferry. Yes. Hop on. Thanks for stepping on my face. Here's the free goat. Ja, weil da ist, glaube ich... Halt doch, ist hier nicht noch ein Washua am Ende? Ja, hier ist ein Moschua. The surface intimidates me. The entire outer layer of the earth is made of dirt. Ja, kein sauberer Felsen mehr, sondern schmutzige Erde. Look through the telescope. Yes. Check wall. Ja. Und damit sind wir eigentlich fast raus aus Waterfall. Wir können noch ein letztes Mal gucken, ob jemand gekommen ist und seinen Kisch vermisst. Den wir ja immer noch im Inventar haben. Wir wollen ja niemanden von seinem geliebten Kisch trennen. It's just a bench. I just wasn't ready for the responsibilities. Ja, ich habe den Kisch ja immer noch in meinem Inventar. Ich habe aber nicht zufällig noch Hopes and... Doch, ich habe doch Dreams. Dream, here's 12 HP, the goal of determination. Hier waren Papyrus und Andein. Hier war auch nichts mehr. So, fehlt nur noch Snowden und die Ruine. Und er hier. This is Lake of Flower. It repeats this last thing it heard over and over. Neat, huh? Und ja, merkt ihr was? Es kommen keine Eiswürfel mehr. Response, therefore might be out of batteries, ja. Yeah. Toy has not sent any more messages, good. Hier ist noch abgeschlossen, ist locked from the inside, ja. Hier ist auch nichts mehr. Ja, Alphys und Toriel, Alphys und Sans kennen sich hauptsächlich wegen dem hier. Um die Frage noch zu beantworten. Bluepills, you can read the symbols. Weil Sans und Alphys einen gemeinsamen Freund, sage ich mal, hatten. Der sich aber dann scheinbar ins Zentrum des Chors gestürzt hat.
Ja.
Hallo, Amalgamate. Having an amorphous shambling family member is great. They're always moving, so I can't see them 100% of the time. Ja, weil Doggo ist ja immer noch kurzsichtig. All of our parents have been combined into one horrible being. That's okay, though. It's really brought our families together. Ja. Die beiden verstehen sich schon mal sehr gut. Hm. Now that our parents are the same entity, does it mean I'm married to my sister? Wait, we are dogs. That stuff's norm. Ja. Library. Welcome to the library. This is the last area we'll be open, so make as much noise as you want. Oh my, there's so much news to report, I don't know where to begin. How about this headline? Monsters go free from the underground. Nah, that doesn't have enough pizzas. How about top 100 monsters you won't believe got freed from the underground? This will be our newspaper slash issue. Why don't we just put a big ad on the front and call it a day? The greatest struggle of my life is over. I just solved today's junior jumble. Now we can play monsters as humans with real humans. When humans play monsters as humans, do they just call it humans and humans? Seems like this is the beginning of a brand new boundless world. Waha. This adventure spirit, I'm like a kid again. And my children are like double children. Ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I will hear it again. No. Hello, Sharon? Ice Wolf no longer has to throw ice. Ice Wolf can take a break to buy some pets now. Ice Wolf think of changing the name to Jimmy Hot Pants. Yeah. Sharon oder Sharon oder wie auch immer richtig heißt der Fährmann. Oh, we are free. Finally, I'll be able to stop smiling. Looks like I don't have to worry about cracking jokes anymore. I was going to say a joke here, but I really don't have one. Soon I'll be able to try some human food. And then I guess I'll try a human bathroom too. I wonder if the Overworld has hot guys and need drinks. Oh, I'm ready. Hey, people won't have to move in from the city anymore. Seems like we won't have to lose our local culture. Except we are all moving out of here, huh? Oh well, I guess I can't be all punk peaches and punk cream. Ja, aber good job. Warte, sagt das wieder die Ente? Nein, das sagt Quilby selber diesmal. Wow, a brand new world. I might not get to translate for Quilby anymore. Which is fine, since I was actually just making up what he's saying. In the end, I never caught any girls on my fishing line. So kid, take it from me. Don't try to catch hot people with a fishing rod. Somewhere you hear a whinny of dismay. It finally won a game of poker against itself. Ja, gut, lassen wir mal. I heard Dr. Evers told the king and queen the awful things she's done. The king felt so bad that he didn't know he gave her a big huge hug. Then the queen fired. Now we don't have a royal scientist anymore. That's politics. Too bad there are no politics on the surface. Nein, wir haben da keine Politiker. Yo, what's up? I've been kinda doing some thinking. Maybe Antein isn't actually as cool as we thought. She's just kinda mean. But yo, I just found out about someone way cooler. Nihihi. Ja, toll, jetzt steht auf Papyrus. Nihihi, dude. Nihihi, dude. It would be nice to show humans our presence under the tree tradition. They'd probably be weird about it. Weihnachten haben wir schon. Yep. That kid over there told me that it's weird that I have a pet bunny. First, there's been nothing weird about it. It's cute. Second, what? It's normal to walk your younger brother on a leash, right? Nein, ist es nicht. It's everyone else weirded out by those giant shambling amalgamates, or... Nein. Gut. In. Hello, sorry, no time for a nap. Snowed In is shutting down so we can all go to the surface. Mom says that we can go to the surface world now. What's so great about that? Anyway, I don't want to move. Mehr Freunde für dich? Hello, talk. What happened? I mean, it happened to you, right? There was a strange flash of white light, then I felt my body being pulled into something. Then suddenly everything was back to normal. I heard that it was all cause a human came through here. A human. I can hardly believe it. Well, if they decide to stop in, I should be to give them a hero's welcome. Ruins. Did you hear? The ruins have been opened up, and get this, they were opened from the inside. Apparently the queen had been staying inside her for good knows how long. Pretty unbelievable, huh? Well, I suppose I'll move my store to the overworld. Haven't planned much more than that, I'm afraid. Sell? Huh? Sell something? Does this look like a pawn shop? I don't know how it works, where you come from, but if I started spending money on old branches and use bandage, I'd be out of business in a jiffy. By now, come again sometime. Ja, welcome to Snowden. Jetzt müssen wir noch den Wald von Snowden erkunden. There's a camera underneath the bridge. Ja. Aber es hat immer noch ihre Kameras hier. It's a snowpuff. Hi, Ice Cap. Maybe someone on the surface will pay attention to me. There are so many people, someone has to, right? Yo. It must be bigger on this inside. And this is a snowpuff here. Was ist mit dir? Everyone's leaving, eh? Good riddance. Maybe I'm finally get some peace and quiet. Also du willst hier bleiben? Gut. Das hier können wir leider noch nicht öffnen. Das habe ich auch noch nie öffnen können. Ich weiß, wie man es öffnen kann. Das Problem ist, das ist sehr schwierig. Das zeige ich euch dann am Schluss. Wenn wir dort sind. So, mal gucken, was kriegen wir diesmal auf den Kopf. Ein Haus. So, nächstes Snowcap. I know how to set myself apart now. An earpiecing. Wait. Ja, du hast keine Ohren. Sorry, Kumpel. We are all free? Okay, okay. I stop lounging around. Does that dog know? It probably does it. Okay, ich glaube, ich habe das jetzt voll falsch vorgelesen. Jo. Papyrus Rätsel. Huh, I guess we have to go to the surface. There are woods there we can live in, right? Jo, das war eins der Snowdrakes. Müssen wir mal kurz gucken, wo das andere Snowdrake ist. Wir haben ja schon mal 2 von 3 Snowheads gefunden. Icecaps gefunden, Snowheads, ja. Ha, after all this time, you're still thinking about my head? Please. Nein. It's a plate of lukewarm spaghetti. Seems like something tried eating it and just gave up. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the things say spaghetti. Also die Maus hat es geschafft, an die Spaghetti zu kommen. Seeing as this spaghetti is still here somehow, I hereby donate it to the public. It's like a playground for your mouth. Nihihi. Papyrus. Ja, Maus hat die Spaghetti gekriegt. IC hat immer noch sein Kreuzworträtsel hier. It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow decahedron. Ja. I'm worried about getting older. I stopped being a teen. No, I refuse. I just invent new numbers like 20-teen. Ja, wo ist... Wo ist Snowdrakes Vater abgeblieben? Gut, wir haben hier den Schneemann. Ah, I can feel that piece of me has been well taken care of. Hm? The berries open up. Hm. Then, if it's not too much to ask, could you take that piece of me to the surface? I would really appreciate it. Klar, vielleicht sollten wir dich ganz auf die Surface bringen, irgendwo zum Südpol oder so. Ja, du bist immer noch out for lunch, Doku. Ah, hier ist die Snowdrake-Familie. Mom might have been to share her mind with other people now, but she's still my mom. And that's cool. Cause we are made of ice and stuff. What? It's a joke. Love it. Snowy. The doctor, she brought my wife back from the dead. My son, he seems happy again. Our family, it's bigger than ever. Now that my wife is combined with 60 other people. Ja, du redest komisch. Statt other schreibt er other. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in? Yes. All that's attached to the end is a note. Never mind, guys. Okay. Die Lampe dürfen wir nicht vergessen. Mitzunehmen. So, jetzt noch schnell die Ruinen durchmachen. Und dann sind wir hier hoffentlich zum Glück fertig.